The shark's reckless behavior only further incenses Port Clovis's citizens.